let me ask the, well, first the ridiculous question. Do you have any clue who Satoshi Nakamoto is? Is that even an interesting question?
Well,
is it
like
you?
Your questions, by the way, are very interesting. So, and I think that I would say, first of all, it's not me.
Okay.
And I can prove it because, you know, if I were Satoshi Nakamoto, I would have not found an algorithm because it takes totally different principle to approach to the system. But the other thing, who is Satoshi Nakamoto? You know what the right answer is? It's not him or she, her or them. Satoshi Nakamoto is Bitcoin. Because to me, it's such a coherent proof of work that at the end, the creator and the creation identify themselves. So he says, okay, understand Michelangelo. Okay, he did the Sistine Chapel, fine. He did the St. Peter's Dome, fine. He did the Moses of the Pietà statue, fine. But besides this, who was Michelangelo? That's the wrong question. It's his own work. That is Michelangelo. Yeah. So I think that when you look at the Bitcoin, is a piece of work that, as it defects, yes, like anything human, but it was captivated the imaginations of millions of people as subverted the status quo. And I'm saying, you know, whoever this person or people are, he's living in this piece of work. It is Bitcoin.
The idea, the work. Is bigger. We forget that sometimes. It's something about our biology likes to see a face and attach a face to the idea, when really the idea is the thing we love. The idea is the thing that had impact. The idea is the thing that ultimately we, you know, Steve Jobs or somebody like that, we associate with the Mac, with the iPhone, with just everything he did at Apple. Apple, actually, the company is Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs, the man, is pales in comparison to the creations.
Correct.
Of the man.
And the sense of aesthetics that has brought to the daily lives. And very often, aesthetic wins in the long end. And these are very elegant design product. And when you say, oh, elegance, very few people care about it, apparently millions and millions and millions and millions of people do, because we are attracted by beauty. And these are beautifully designed products. And they've in addition to ever the technological aspect, the other thing, and I think yes, that is.
As Dostoevsky said, beauty will save the world. So I'm with you on that one.
Great.
It currently seems like cryptocurrency, all these different technologies, are gathering a lot of excitement. Not just in our discourse, but in their like scale of financial impact. A lot of companies are starting to invest in Bitcoin. Do you think that the main method of store of value and exchange of value, basically money, will soon or at some point in the century will become cryptocurrency?
Yes. So mind you, as I said, that the notion of cryptocurrency, like any other fundamental human notion, has to evolve, but yes. So I think that he has a lot of momentum behind it. It's not only static, as this programmable money, as I think
the smart contracts.
Smart contracts it allows a peer-to-peer interaction among people who don't even know each other, right? And they don't even, therefore, cannot even trust each other just because of they never saw each other. So I think it's so powerful that is going to do. That said, again, a particular cryptocurrency should develop, and cryptocurrency they will all develop, but the answer is yes, we are going towards a much more unless we have a society a sudden crisis for different reasons, which nobody hopes.
There's always an asteroid, there's always
something,
nuclear war, and all the existential crisis that we kind of think about, including artificial intelligence.